Yeah, man, hold on, man. Let me pull out the highs real quick. Out the little duck off. Let me drop my top on it from the garage. You know what I'm talking about? My new commercial rental property that I just closed off with my good friend Will Gardner. Shout out to Will Gardner. And I knew, you know what I'm talking about, $1.8 million, four-story brownstone high-rise downtown Houston City View condominiums. But we ain't here to talk about my investments. We here to talk about some gangster shit, man. Yeah, man, last night at motherfucking Splash Time was a motherfucking gangster party, nigga. And if you wasn't invited and you wasn't there, don't be sad that it wasn't fair. But hey, it is what it is, man. Last night was a motherfucking meetup and greet up of real gangsters and OGs and young OGs and guards, man. Some shit that a lot of y'all punks and chumps cannot do in y'all city. You know what I'm talking about? Some shit that a lot of you niggas rap and bump and stunt and flex and cap and all that old shit y'all like to say. Y'all do all that bumping in your videos about how stiff you is and how hard you is. But if you was ever confronted in a situation as such as we had last night, nigga, you would not take your jewelry off, take off your cheap ass little punk ass or AP, it was expensive or not, your diamond chain or none of that shit, and start swinging. Yeah, that's what a lot of you motherfucking rappers, a lot of these niggas riding this bitch can't do. That's why niggas in Texas, TSF, Cream Click Gang, niggas such as our caliber, we don't call ourselves no motherfucking rappers, man. We real live street niggas, know what I'm saying, that love to make music, you feel me? Nah, for real though, nah, for shit show. You know what I'm talking about? I want to salute both of these kings last night. I want to salute Rizzo. I want to salute Maxo Cream. I want to salute all the young niggas from the city that came out to that bitch, to that motherfucking gangster party last night with some real punching and thumping went on, regardless of how it went, big or small, skinny, tall, fat, little. Man, we do that shit down here in Texas, nigga. We punching from the shoulders, nigga. Yeah, nigga ain't doing nothing but running into some more punching, man. Doing some more fighting. Yeah, nigga, back to back, three different rounds, like real street stiff niggas supposed to do, man. Some shit that a lot of you rappers will not and cannot do in these other cities. A lot of you rappers won't even fight by yourself. You gonna hear a security guard come fight, nigga. It wasn't no security out there last night, nigga. And it was more motherfucking guns and firearms than Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, and Halo, and goddamn Fortnite Travis Scott Galaxy Edition that you can think of, nigga. And ain't never pistol get popped, ain't never gun get clutched, nigga, and ain't never superstar got touched, nigga. Everybody went home to their motherfucking families, nigga. We talking about doing the time where niggas is snitching and bitch ass niggas is telling on the same crews and the same motherfucking cliques of organizations and gangsters that they attached themselves to and motherfucking did crime with, nigga. You think if these niggas wasn't so bitch made and so old that they couldn't look at each other like motherfucking grown ass men and fight on the bitch line when the shit went wrong instead of motherfucking him calling the police or them trying to rob him or do this to your mama and all that other shit? Yeah, man, the grown men meet up and handle their differences out like men and address the issue and put the gun down and put the motherfucking fists up. Nigga, you can solve problems and have peace afterwards. Y'all wonder why all these mamas gotta cry and these motherfucking little babies gotta die. Because all these old pussy ass niggas wanna be fly and they don't wanna be real gangsters. It's men. Niggas wanna be little boys with water guns and play cops and robbers. But you niggas ain't built like them. Yeah, so when you see gangsters on the caliber such as TSL, Cream Click, it's hot now, the motherfucking gangsters that was out there last night, man. Stay in your motherfucking place, nigga. Cause you will never do the shit that we do, nigga, on camera or off camera, nigga. Yeah, salute to Max Up Green, salute to Rizzo, Big Diamond, Big GG, TSF Business. We all rich in the bitch, we all millionaires. TSF still the richest, Southwater still the richest. I bought the most shit, spent the most cars. But Max Up, my baby, that's my little brother. He can talk his shit, he can do his shit, cause I'm proud of my world trip. I want him to feel himself, nigga. I want him to know he the God, nigga. And we all gods and kings out here in my city, nigga. I want the rest of the world, though. But y'all can't fuck. I want to see some of y'all biggest favorite rappers and stiffest proclaimed gangster rappers put their spinners and put they fucking credibility on the line and put their bullshit to the side and come and do some punching like some gangsters and some real grown men. You do all this gang banging, blood and grip, all that all bullshit. Well, yeah, you just seen some real bloods and some real grips with some real dripping and slipping, and there ain't no slipping. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, and that's on South, dripping and tripping, ain't no slipping. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, nigga, welcome to Splash Time. city. But real gangsters can ride around with their top drop and motherfucker. Everybody know what their car is, but we ain't ducking and hiding no grease. We stay in the kitchen, our hands stay dirty. We ain't ducking no grease in the city. Nigga, this Blast Town, nigga. We don't duck and hide, we come outside, nigga. We cowboys, we country, we Texas, we gon' punch, nigga. Shout out the big GG, yeah, you could've eat. You hopping out the big bubble eyes, turtle shell beans. Yeah, nigga, AMG thing, that bitch fast to the motherfucker. Now, Max Supreme, you gotta race Rizzo in that motherfucker Lamborghini truck in there versus this motherfucker 450 AMG thing that Rizzo got. He might dish. To my little brother Max, so though, nigga, we just got off the phone, nigga, real gangster, real street, nigga. Pull up, take that jury off and push, nigga, some of these scary ass rappers don't do. So stay your bitch ass in the studio, keep paying for security, and motherfucker, keep paying these other cities, gangsters, and tough guys to protect you when you in that vicinity, because you ain't built like us, you can never do the shit that we do. Shut your bitch ass, pussy ass up, for a real nigga come see about you. On South, welcome to Texas. Texas Law, Drip Guard, big brother of the city. This my shit. I'm the big brother. I'm the big homie, nigga. Me and my twin, TSL Business. Shout out to Maxo too, because he's a big homie in the city on the blue side. But we all big homies, yeah. But I'm red, blue, green, purple, white, yellow, Mexican, Chinese. Anything in my city, nigga, my word, law, nigga. Anything in Texas, I word, law, nigga. TSL Business, nigga. That's why you got all the gangsters out there. And no disrespect, get that. No guns get popped, or none of that shit. And all you bitch ass niggas that's leaking extra fucking footage that ain't supposed to come out about niggas talking and how shit went down, you a hoe. You a bitch, nigga. You a bitch if you leaking that footage that wasn't supposed to be leaked, nigga. You a hoe. Straight like that, and I said it, nigga. You know what come behind me. Straight like that on South. Now back to this dripping, back to this motherfucker dripping and this pipping and this splashing and this dashing and me dashing and flashing, nigga. Yeah, Rizzo and Maxo song coming soon. Toss Wap and Maxo bring your video coming soon. Bitch, like a 4 hour song, it's already on my album. Salute to Splash Time too soon. You might be the stiffest city in America, nigga. Cause you niggas can't put the guns down and put your hands up or put your bands up. Y'all talk a lot, but we really do this stuff. Yeah, and I don't rap about being a stiff nigga, but your actions prove. How many rappers y'all seen running on camera from the whole situation and get no punching? How many rappers you seen stand down and they gonna pull up in the middle of the night to the other side of the city like we do? We'll pull up to the south, pull up to the north. Shout out Mexico Green, pull up to the north side of the city to do some punching, nigga. But please understand, nigga, if everybody wanted to make it fucked up, nobody went home with a bit like that. But guess what? We got real respect amongst gangsters, run up amongst thieves, man. Warriors, gladiators, knights, motherfucking Shinobi, shadow, fucking samurai warriors. Can you take your jewelry out, nigga, and show you a real gangster? You a real stiff nigga?